My specialty is in what's called functional neurosurgery. So I treat a lot of patients with movement disorders, and we try to help them go back to restoring normal function by having better movement through neuromodulation or deep brain stimulation. I also treat a lot of patients with spasticity, so we'll try to help with spasticity, whether it's from multiple sclerosis or a spinal cord injury, and as well as patients with epilepsy. So those are the sort of main groups of patients that I treat. When you're talking about the way the brain works, we have ways that we can sort of take out parts of the brain that may help it work better as a whole, but it would be much better if we just worked with the brain. And so a lot of the things that we do now and a lot of things that I do deal with putting in devices that work with the brain or working with the nervous system to try to help it correct its function rather than taking out parts of the nervous system. I think the most common anxiety is the unknown, right? It just, you know, sounds crazy. I'm gonna have some, you know, some guy's gonna put some electrodes in my head to help me walk better. And I think when you actually just start to talk about the nuts and bolts of it, and it makes sense and it starts to become something that's known instead of something that's unknown, I find that, you know, most people, even if they're really anxious, will do just fine in the surgery as long as you just understand where they're coming from.